day as unease spreads around the globe. You safeguard the things you value. Shouldn't you protect your business too? If a hacker locks you out of your business data, you're effectively locked out of your business. Could it survive attacks to your personnel and customer information, your IP, or your entire network? And what about the effect to your business's reputation? Is doing nothing worth the risk?